lightning.
Where's everyone?
Not here yet. You're early.
I'm early?
Yeah, caught me setting up. Bit of a glimpse backstage. You spied the man behind the curtain.
Shut up and put the cheers out, Andy.
So?
So.
Here we are.
Yep.
Just the two of us. Makes me think of that song.
Suicide Solution.
No. Just the two of us. Simon, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, Andy.
Listen, Simon. I know you like to joke around and tell me that I just gave myself the title of group leader.
Not a joke.
And it's very funny. It always makes me laugh.
Well, I don't know why you'd laugh, because it's honestly not a joke.
But I am the group leader.
You literally might as well say you're an admiral.
I am the group leader.
Or Chris Akabusi.
But for God's sake, look. I care, Simon, about you. So I want you to tell me what the problem is. Because I care. And I promise you, I'll understand.
It's just... women trouble.
Women's trouble.
No, not women's trouble. It's not premenstrual, Andy. Women trouble. Trouble with a woman. I'm having a nightmare with Fiona. Oh, for God's sake, just leave it.
Look, we always said it was going to be tough, Simon. It's just too, look, it's too complicated. Yeah, and it's even more complicated because you're not even actually an alcoholic. Mm. So there's things that she'll be going through, you won't understand.
Oh, I know that, Andy. And you're right, okay? Sometimes she's difficult and complicated and horrible, but I don't mind all that. I'm used to that. She's Fiona. She's always been complicated and horrible. That's kind of what I love about her. But this is something different. I made us lunch the other day. Right, me and her. I wanted to do something nice, cheer her up. So I spent ages making these sandwiches. Beautiful. Exactly how she likes them. So we're chatting. I've got my sandwich in my hand and I get bitten by a horsefly maybe, or it might have been a wasp. Either way, it hurt like... I mean, it made me clench my fist. So right, Fiona sat there in the kitchen talking to me when all of a sudden I just go, "Aah!" And I squish my sandwich into a little ball. I've got mayonnaise running down my arm, looking like a total lunatic. I'm in pain. And she didn't even laugh.
She didn't even laugh?
She didn't even mention it. I mean, the old Fiona would have talked about nothing else for years. Then when I died, right, she'd deliver a eulogy, entirely focusing on the time I suddenly screamed and squished up a sandwich. But she just tuts. And then finishes telling me that she's not going to be home for dinner that night. And then leaves. It's like, honestly, it's like she's not there anymore, and I think... Right, listen, here she is, not a word, okay, it's all fine, it's all fine. Yes. Hey, babe, how's it going?
Hi.
Good to see you. You okay?
Yes, Simon, I'm fine, thank you.
Great. Julie, how's it going?
Bloody hell, what's the matter with you?
Nothing, I've just been friendly.
All right. Never been friendly before. Kind of creepy, actually.
Creepy?
Unnatural. Like a ventriloquist dummy sort of come to life.
Look, shall we all just take our seats? So thank you for coming. I guess we'll just wait for Dan to come and then...
Can't he just join in when he gets here?
No, not really. I'd like us all to be waiting for him when he comes in.
Why?
Because it's a special day.
Special?
Yeah, that's why I'm holding this kit. Sorry, there's nobody wondering why I'm holding a big cake.
You know, I hadn't even noticed.
But it's massive.
Yeah, but I mean, you've always got something in your hand.
Or in your mouth.
Or both at the same time.
Hey, just because I always buy biscuits for everyone.
Literally can't remember the last time anyone else had a biscuit.
Yeah, but it's not like...
Or the last time there were any biscuits left.
Okay, but it's not like I've suddenly upgraded to big whole cakes.
Oh, Andy. Maybe biscuits were just one of them gateway drugs. You'll be melting up cake mix on a spoon next.
Piping icing straight into your veins.
You'll have to go on the game to pay for it.
I'm not going on the game.
That pretty woman.
Chubby man.
Fat prick.
For God's sake, Simon.
But, sorry, I just... wanted to...
Right, look, I'm not going on the game. And it's not for me. The cake is for Dan. Oh,
oh, Jesus Christ, Dan. What the hell have you come as?
Oh, yeah, well, yeah, I've been running.
Well, what from, Dan?
Edgemere.
He means, how far away are the police?
Oh, yeah. Right, no, you're way off me. I'm a new man, innit? I'm sorry I'm late, everyone. You carry on. Just gonna stretch out quickly.
Whoa! Whoa, God almighty!
Dano, those shorts!
I can't be hairs on your arse from here.
You all right, son?
Hmm? Yeah, fine.
Well, it's just I've walked in head to toe in spandex and you've not taken the piss once. You had a stroke.
Oh, no, I'm fine. You look like a dildo.
Yeah, that'll do, I guess. Right, we've done the introductions yet.
Well, not. Yeah, obviously it's a big day, isn't it? So.
Is it?
Oh, yeah, mammy. What do you think this cake's for? Is your 8th year sober today?
8 years?
Yeah, 8 years today. Well, I thought it was important. You always said that. You'd forget your own birthday, but you always knew exactly how long it's been since you had a drink.
Yeah, no, I know, Andy, and yeah, of course it's important, and thank you. Thank you, mate, it's really sweet of you.
Okay, shall we make a start then?
Okay. Yeah, I'm Andy. I'm the group leader, and I am the group leader. Not an admiral, not Chris Akabuse.
What are you talking about?
Well, I'm an alcoholic, and it's been 18 years since my last drink. Julie.
Yeah, all right, I'm Julie. It's been 9 years since my last drink.
I'm Simon. Not really an alcoholic, caught drink driving. Work told me to come here and, you know what? It was the best thing that ever happened to me because I might not be an alcoholic, but I wasn't happy. And then I came here and met Fiona and, well, you know the story.
Yeah, I'm Fiona.
I fell in love with her on the first day I saw her and now here we are and I just want to say it's getting better and
better. I'm Fiona. It's been 3 years since my last drink. Sorry, Simon, but we get it.
All right, I'm Dano. I'm an alcoholic and it's been seven...
Eight. Oh. Eight.
Right.
And it's been 8 years.
Of course it has. Sorry, Andy, mate. Yeah, so I'm Dano. And there's something I'd like to say, actually. I've been thinking, and I reckon I might knock it on the head.
Huh?
You what, Dano?
Well, I just feel like I've moved forward enough, you know? And things are, honestly, things are great. New fella, and he's got me a job marketing at his firm. Not on my own yet, but learning. Hmm. No more scams and grifting and being a right mug, basically.
You've never been a mug, Dano.
Yeah, I have. Of course I have. But now he's got me into running and honestly, I've never felt... I feel like a different... Right, I run past pubs right, every day. I tear past them. I catch the geezers inside huddled up over their pints in the darkness looking out. And I know they clock me and I know what they think.
Look at them shorts.
Yeah, they do. And I know they think that they've got it all worked out. That they've got it right. Because I used to be them, yeah? Looking at anyone doing anything outside of a pub, outside my little warm little world and thinking they just don't get it. But now, I'm tearing past those geezers. Past me, the old me. Already done 5K, 10K, freezing and sweating and looking like a complete bellend. And you know what? I don't care. Because I'm free. For the first time in my whole life, I'm not running away from anything or to anything. I'm just running. And I feel strong. Strong enough, I think. So, I think this might be the last time for me, Andy.
Ah.
Oh. I mean, that's good, isn't it? It's good that I feel ready, isn't it?
Of course it is, love. Just, it's a bit of a shock is all. But no. Good for you. We'll still be mates though, won't we? I mean, I'll still see you, right?
Of course we will, Julie. I mean, we're going out Wednesday, aren't we?
Oh, yeah. Well, all right then. Good.
Here, maybe we should celebrate. Yeah? Maybe I will have a bit of that cake after all.
Now, get off it!
Hey, Andy.
Andy?
It's not for that. It's not a leaving cake, okay? It's because today's an important day in here. Hey, if you don't want it, then you know what, I think I'll just eat it.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.